When Speaker Sarah Gideon's own House member, a school teacher, was accused of preying on underage girls, Gideon knew, but did nothing. She even invited the predator to sing the national anthem in the House. Only after the school put him on leave and the press investigated, did Gideon finally act. 5 months later,
of the brave.
Sarah Gideon just played along. That's not the main way. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.